Sheriff, you sure they're coming?
Oh, yeah, they're coming, all right. They passed two stovepipe wells about an hour ago.
You really think there's going to be trouble?
Well, when they elected me, Sheriff, they didn't give me no crystal ball to go with a badge. I got no idea what's going to be, except they'll be the devil to pay if they don't get what they want. Here they are. Thing to answer. Else he's liable to get the idea you're up to no good. The reason I ask is because if you are going hunting, I'm here to tell you there's nothing in season. And that particularly goes for the witnesses at the trial today.
Witnesses? That may be what you call them. We got another name.
I better not see no gun in the courtroom today, nor anything else that's intended to intimidate.
Did your mama teach that speech, Bill? Did you make it up all by yourself?
I want to tell you something, Harrison. And you better think of me the way you think of Moses coming with the word. I don't want no trouble today. And I better not have no trouble today. Now, you just pass that on to all those other guys.
Jesse ain't done nothing. You know as well as we do.
Well, that's for a jury to decide, not a herd of ground squirrels out of Death Valley. Now go on, move on out.